make a deal. We've already given away a car and cash. What more do you want? What more do you want? Oh, you want some more cash? Watch this. Who wants to make a deal? Oh, come here, mama. Lisa? Hello. Nice to meet you, Lisa. Thank you, sweetheart. So, Lisa, tell me a little about yourself. Where are you from?
From Encino, California.
Encino, thanks for driving here. Now, what do you do?
I'm a stay-at-home mom with a beautiful 22-month-old daughter. Hi, Annalise.
Mm-hmm. See, that's a great job. For a second, I thought you were going to say, I'm a stay-at-home mom with a beautiful 22-year-old. I'm like, what the? That's just lazy at that point.
Thanks, buddy.
So we got a deal for you. You could win this.
It's a new Mazda 3. This 2012 Mazda 3i Sport features a 5-speed manual transmission with overdrive and an aerodynamic body design for a fuel-efficient ride. This deal's worth $17,500.
So, why don't we try to get you that car so you can shuttle around that beautiful baby of yours, right? Now, we're going to play Movin' On Up. In the game of Movin' On Up, you're going to start at the bottom row. You see 6 numbers. You start at the bottom row. You pick a number. If there's money behind the number you pick, then you get the number and you move on up to the next row. If there's a zonk behind whatever number you pick, you lose any money that you've accumulated up to that point. You're going to go row by row. The rows get smaller until you reach the very last row. 2 numbers. One says win. One says zonk. Pretty self-explanatory. You get the win. You get the car plus the cash that you've accumulated up to that point. You get the zonk. You lose everything. Shall we start playing? Pick a number from the bottom row.
4.
4. Tiffany, is there cash underneath 4?
Let's see.
That's a nice little way to start. You got $300. Do you want to take your $300 and just stop, or do you want to keep going? Here we go. She's going to move on up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
2.
2. We have $800 now. Do we take the $800 and do we stop it? Do we move on up?
Keep going.
If you get a zonk, you're going to lose the $800. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4.
3. 3.
Is 3 going to put her one step closer to that car, Tiffany? Flip it. You got $1,800 now. $1,800. Now that's a big amount of money. Do we keep your money and walk away? You got a baby, expenses come up, or do you move on up?
I mean, move on up.
She's gonna move on up. 1, 2, or 3. You are now 2 rows away from that car.
1.
1, here we go. Is she moving on up or is she moving on out? Is that a zonk or is it cash? $3,800. Now, this is the big moment. You have $3,800. Do we take that $3,800 and just walk away, or do you move on up? If you move on up and you get the win, you get $3,800 plus the car. If you get zonked, you lose all your money.
I'm moving on up.
Wow. So you know if you get the zonk, then you leave with nothing. But on the upside, wow.
To try for a car.
Okay, 1 or 2?
2. 2.
Is 2 a lucky number for you?
Yes, it is today.
Okay, that's how we want it to be. You ready? All right, Tiffany. We're hoping the number 2, a brand new car.
Right.
$3,800. You got the zonk. I'm so sorry, Lisa. Thank you for playing with us. Clip number 1, that's where the win was. Number 2 wasn't your number today, but you were so wonderful. Thank you for playing. More Let's Make a Deal right after this.